part number as a smaller turbo. So they just said, yeah, they're going to see if they got the parts. They're going to build one, and they're going to ship one out to me. So I should have another turbo here in probably 4 or 5 days. And I got some bigger injectors I want to put in. Take it from about, I think I'm sitting at about 465 right now, and between the bigger injectors and the bigger turbo, I should hit around by 525 to 600 horse, and I'm gonna direct diesel parts are also supposed to be putting together a rebuild kit. My truck has something unique that is called a double nickel piston or O-ring, ring or something like that, which I don't know. I didn't understand what they're talking about, but it's supposed to be an upgrade from the stock build kit. So I'll be trying to get a hold of my friend Steve. Yeah.